Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah! Football world, football last world! The uncanny. Derek Diablo, Del Boy D. Woo! Miami Casual! And it's like this. Like and subscribe, do things you both do. And we gonna keep it moving, lads. So, 2022. Forget about the past. What's happening right now? It's been kicking off. It's been increasing, this football violence phenomenon, this football lads phenomenon. Lots of new casuals, young boys coming around. And the football factory continues, and it comes to two groups that I've spoken about. And I've met their lads online. I got respect for both groups. Looting Migs, Looting Men in Gear, versus QPR, Queens Park Rangers. Who's the hardest? Now. QPR is not universally rated. People who know and people been against them, give them respect. They're not considered, but I got respect for QPR. So thing about it is, anybody London, you already know. You in there with the big boys. So to me, QPR is rated. Looting Migs is a tidy mob, as everybody sees, from what I see. So I don't really see nobody too much questioning Looting Migs status. You feel me? So lad from Looting Migs, I've encountered a lot of the boys online and stuff. Some of them lads, and I respect them, and I've gotten along with them. Other thing is though, then there's the whole Tommy Robinson thing. And, you know, I called Tommy Robinson out for a boxing match on account of he called out my mate Riaz Khan for a boxing match. But it's a bit of a laugh in that. So, thing about it is, so some Looting Migs, if they're friends with Tommy Robinson, maybe they don't like me, blah, 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 blah. I ain't got no problem with Tommy Robinson. I see what he's doing. So some people say he's racist, blah, 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 blah. You know, I understand. Most of my friends in England are Tommy Robinson supporters. I'll put it to you like that. But then I also have talked to Looting Migs that don't like him. He copied the name of a Looting Mig. That's where he got his name, right? In the comments below, you could talk about it. But bottom line is, I ain't got no problem with Tommy Robinson. If he got a problem with me, then what's up? Shake and bake, what you want to do? Barbecue and mildew, dig? So it's like this. Moving on. QPR versus Looting Migs. For sure, the Looting Mig lads tell me, you know, what's up, you think about doing another Looting Migs video. I said, well, I haven't thought about it, but what's up? And I started asking them, and right now they're talking about that they going right now against QPR. So forget about the past. We know the history, and I'm the historian, the hooligan historian. But 2022, who's the hardest? Looting Migs or QPR, Queens Park Rangers?